got 1, 2, 3 coming on this one.
Yeah, okra pods coming up. Red okra.
And 3, 4, 5 coming on this. This one's pretty good size, I think.
Up here. Can't walk over our demented garden.
Yeah,
it's a little foggy. Yeah. Oh, I can get them on there. Anyway.
See that one?
Oh yeah, see, that's a decent looking red okra pod. Okay. And another one coming up there.
There's 1, 2, 3 on that one. I was gonna pick this tomato because it looks, I don't know, it's all split open.
Yeah. We'll fry a green tomato tonight.
There was another one too. Where'd it go?
It got up and walked away, did it? Yeah. That one look good enough to pick? It's not real big, but it looks about healthy. I mean, close to ripe. This crack on this viewfinder, I swear to God, I can't see crap on here.
No, that one's not big enough yet.
Which one?
That one down there on that wee little plant.
See, you see the bottoms of these? They're all yellow leaves. I was breaking them off, and look at it now. Look at the plant. Yeah. But I was breaking off a lot of these other ones, too. That one, this one still looks pretty healthy. I was going to pour a little colloidal silver on this first tomato plant and see what it looks like. This one that's full. I mean, colloidal silver shouldn't, I shouldn't hurt it at all. I want to see if it would help anything with any bacteria or virus on it.
That one looks pretty healthy. Why would you pour it on that?
Well, just to see if it would help grow within something like this one.
Pour it on one that's not that healthy, one of the smaller ones that aren't doing that great.
You know,
this too has got the
peppers?
Flowers.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I saw the white. I saw them on it yesterday, or I did for yesterday, and then yesterday I didn't see them. I was like, they closed.
Oh. What? I stepped on a frog, it was just dirt.
Yeah, I got flowers on this one.
And this one's got flowers.
Of course, I can't see.
Come on it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, see the flowers on that. There's flowers all over the second tomato plant right here. Well, the first one's got a couple. See the flowers on the tomato plants right here?
Oh, yeah.
Did you say you didn't pay attention about more zucchini? Pardon?
I'm going to walk down and see.
On the zucchini?
I
said, it looked like a little sweet pickle on there the other day. I thought, oh, there's one coming out. And then I saw another one yesterday, so there were two on there. Yeah, like I said, in a sense, this is kind of almost how you'd want a survival garden to look. Because people look at it first glance that this thing is all grass.
But
you got all your vegetables growing in here, too. Sunflowers, I believe. I hope to God these are sunflower wild sunflowers. If these are weeds, I'm going to be really pissed off. I'm cultivating weeds. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Let's see if I can get down there. Yeah, I think I can. I can't really tell. Like I said, this viewfinder sucks. I'd rather be looking through an eye viewfinder. See, those flowers keep coming out and open, and they close up on those last ones over there.
Okra, what is it?
It is okra. Everything back here is okra.
Then, yeah, okay.
Not okra, zucchini.
Oh, I was gonna say, it didn't look like okra.
No, I planted these two zucchinis at the same time, or four, that one and that one. 1, 2, 1, 2. I thought I planted more, but like I said, look at how many times I've tore up the garden after everything was planted, so. And then this last time I said, screw it, I'm just gonna let it go like it is now, and after the harvest, it'll be all done, and it'll be just not as wide. It'll be 40 feet by about around 20 feet.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them gonna come out.
Oh,
at least all those. There's one here already started.
Yeah, this one here's got a squash on it.
Yeah,
open up this leaf here. See it down by the flower. If I can't even see the fucking. I hate the viewfinder, I really do. Oh, that's good.